Alright, go talk to Kyrie and see what you need.
Where's Kyrie at?
Kyrie's at the other door.
So?
Yeah. The tree that way. Yeah. The tree.
Hey, you're Kyrie. Sorry.
Wait.
No.
I really like this tree, man. There's something about it.
No, the other door.
I'm going to the other door, am I not?
No, you're not.
Where am I going?
Go the other way. Go down there.
Wink.
You go now.
This door?
No. Okay, whatever.
Okay.
Oh my god, look, a safe spot.
Hey, yo, save?
No. Save number two.
This one, right?
No. Angel, I swear to fucking god.
This one, right?
Stop.
I would never. Maybe.
That almost happened.
It did almost. I was just not thinking, honestly. I was like, yeah, this one seems fine. Boink. Where's this warrior speaker? Oh, there's that person you're talking about. Why are you so short?
Can you gather the supplies?
What? What do you want from me again? We can't build a raft without material. Oh, we're trying to escape? Mm-hmm. Escape?
I'm trying to escape the island.
So, how do I do that? Do I just beat on trees?
You need wood and what?
Nope. I forget the rest. I was just not
ready. You need cloth.
Cloth. Okay.
So go, yeah, just adventure. Yeah.
Surely if I beat this tree, I'd be able to get shit. This is Minecraft after all.
Oh my god. No.
Hey, yo, coconut! What do you mean?
You want the green one.
Fucking coconut. Why won't you give me coconut? Okay, so what the fuck am I calling it with?
Don't you just find long. It.
That's retarded. I should just be able to beat a tree. Nox is gonna hear about this. Surely it's in this. Nope. They should have put something in here. Fuck.
That's a cloth.
I don't know why they just put it on the fucking floor. I was looking for floor things.
No, it's on the wall.
It's a wall thing.
It's a wall
thing. Log. There's nothing in my house.
Start beating all the palm trees for coconuts.
Fuck. Give me coconut.
Fuck. Oh, you can't jump that high.
The developers don't love me, man. My existence is only one jump.
And not one really high jump.
I am not Jar Jar Binks from the Lego game. Lego Star Wars, it didn't fucking suck.
Oh my god.
So what do I get for coconut? What thing?
Coconut is just an item plus.
Is it really?
Yeah.
Okay, where would it? Obviously, the ocean.
I don't know where the other two pieces of water are.
I fucking hate you. I hate treasure hunting.
Go up to Ellen. Go up to Titus. There's rope.
That rope. He would like rope. Hey yo, I'm just gonna take this.
So he can hang himself later.
He's just a little suicidal boy. You're probably gonna listen to a suicide boy.
You don't wanna do a thieving one?
I'm trying.
You don't wanna do a thieving one?
Fuck you.
Why not?
No, I'm talking about it.
Why? You think it's too scary, huh?
Yeah. Where's Dan Wood at? I swear to God, I will burn down this whole fucking village. Or whatever you want for this place. It's more of a shelter than anything.
It's an island shelter?
Oh my God, this is where I found the fucking stick cloth. Kari, I'm gonna break your fucking kneecaps if you don't start telling me shit. Never mind. I found something much cooler than you. Dark as shit, but oh my God, it's a door! I'm checking that place first. They can't keep playing this fucking cheery ass music with this around them. I'm fucking scared. But also, like, joyful. It's weird. Don't do that. Okay, I'm going through this door. I get nothing. I don't get anything in this goddamn fucking apartment.
Wait, look at the- I'm just realizing.
What?
These aren't just like random ass pictures.
This
is lore.
Oh, I don't want to be here then. I don't know shit. But I find.
This is all foreshadowing. Holy fuck.
I found something I wasn't supposed to.
Wait.
I'm out of here.
That's wild.
This music is gonna make me kill myself soon. Shit. Surely.
And now I'm going to Kyrie. Here you go, Angel.
I'm a high potion, eh?
Do you want to go home or you want to keep fighting them to get levels? This is the only time you can fight them to get levels.
Okay, let's go. Let's do it.
They're best friends. Oh,
we're so gay.
So, Kyrie's home is out
so there. So is gay, dude. Look at the way he's sitting.
Could be. We'll never know by staying here.
Shut up.
But how far could a rat take us?
Who knows? If we have to, we'll think of something else.
So, suppose you get to another world. What would you do there?
Well, I haven't really thought about it.
Why is it
just
still
I've always wondered why we're here on this island.
I'm gonna have to edit this so the music's out of it, just so I know what it fucking feels like.
And suppose there are other worlds.
It's ruining the cutscene.
Then ours is just a little piece of something much greater. So, we could have just as easily ended up somewhere else, right?
I don't know.
I hate that. Exactly.
That's why we need to go out there and find out. Just sitting here won't change a thing. It's the same old stuff. So let's go.
Oh, you're so fucking cool.
You've been thinking a lot lately, haven't you?
Thanks to you. If you hadn't come here, I probably would have never thought of any of this.
What's that supposed to mean?
She comes from another world.
Oh, literally?
Yeah, actually.
Oh, so I thought she was just being stupid.
No, she literally came from Zara. A different, not just a different country, a literal different world.
One, why the fuck would I think of another country?
If two people share one, their destinies become intertwined. They'll remain a part of each other's lives, no matter what. Come on, I know you want to try it.
What are you talking?
It looks like they're running in place and they're just getting dragged across.
That's why I'm so good at doing that.
You are, and it's scary.
I'm so good at doing that.
Hey yo, is this 2D animation?
No.
The drawing?
No.
No?
No.
Oh, it isn't. Oh shit. Yo!
It's his Final Fantasy costume. He's the strongest mage in the base.
Fuck sakes, of course he is. I do like the brooms, that was nice. I like them.
He's the strongest mage in all of Final Fantasy.
Fucking of course he is, isn't he? Oh my fucking god! Mickey's dead.
What?
Where the fuck is Mickey, dude? Hey, Pluto.
Oh my god.
Let him go.
He's running.
Jedi.
Filthy.
Mickey has the crack, man. He's gone. Bro said I see.
Hey there, Donald. Good morning.
We've got a problem, Dookie. But don't tell anyone.
He's gonna tell everybody.
Queen Minnie?
Not even the queen.
Daisy?
No! It's top secret.
Oh, good morning, ladies.
What?
That's fucking hilarious. I hate how emotionless they look.
The only ones that have emotion are Donald and Goofy. And Goofy's face is like...
Daisy looks horrifying.
Donald looks so funny.
You lied to me, I bet.
Yeah, this is chapter 2.
That means I can't talk to him.
Oh wait, maybe.
Oh, they say new shit. Is this a fusion fruit?
Who's mine? I'm fucking waiting.
I'm
fucking waiting.
I was just told about it, you know? I didn't even know it existed before, you know? You'll get it. This is top. I don't know why I thought it was a foul for a second. Yeah, I saw some rocks in there. I wasn't supposed to see it. Or at all. Because I probably won't understand it anyway. So, guys, what's going on? Link, what's up, kid? His name is Raiden, I get it right.
Just start calling them by like not their names. His name is Ricky.
This is Sasha.
This is Stevenson. Oh, get that fucking A. I'm so sorry.
What egg? What?
There's an egg on top of that tree. Not that one, the other. Oh my god. Okay, turn around.
What if we just swam, you know? Fuck this rat. You know?
Let's see how far you've gone.
Oh, shit. God can't hold me back. Okay, maybe we can. Alright, hold on. 5-6.
You went fucking nowhere.
No, I went forward. Obviously.
I went that way. Dog.
Hey, there's someone on top of the stream.
What a...
Fuck! Get on! Dude, you were getting on it by accident like 1,000 times earlier. Can you get on it by purpose? Oh, I'm gonna fucking chuck a newborn baby, dude.
Yeah, it's have really fun bad with these controllers.
Oh, lovely. That makes me, like, come. Okay. Smart. Oh man, okay.
Maybe get on the other.
I'm like, you fuck off. Come on again. What do you want me to do? I don't really want something, man. I'm fucking.
You want me to do
I'm
it?
Fucking. No. Not yet. Look at that. How dare you ask? I want help.
I'm sorry.
Is there another one?
I think that's the only one.
I'm gonna kill this kid. Oh, it won't let me.
Wait, horrible. It won't let you talk to me?
No, it won't let me kill him.
No.
How would I want to talk to him?
So you can kill him.
Oh, yeah. Won't let me go. Where do I go? Oh, yeah.
Go through that door that Karen walked in.
Oh, yeah. I'm fucking stupid.
And here's what I want you to do. Once you go through that door.
Yeah? Listen, boss.
I want you to run the course. Before you talk to Riku.
Run the course. Whatever the fuck that means, I'll do that. Scared. New place. New world.
Alright.
Oh.
Hold on.
Okay. Hold on.
Cut to the end of the first race.
Are you implying that I'm gonna suck at it?
Maybe. Go through the door and reset it.
Oh, is that it? Oh, fuck.
We're running drills.
Hey, Sarge.
It's probably Tyler. Alright. Go.
Does it count still? We're going to war? What's happening right now? I fuck up.
I mean, if you stalled right there, yeah.
Oh, fuck. I'm going to start over.
This has to be the perfect run.
I have to perfect this.
You have to perfect this.
I need to walk.
This is the hardest thing in the game.
Aw, fuck me. Is it worse than... Yeah, it's worse than fucking... Cat's fucking fish.
Because you got this going on.
I hate Big the Cat sometimes, man. It sucks.
Okay.
I meant to
jump over. Perfect run.
I'm starting to worry.
Alright, let's put all the instances where Angel just falls up. Of just the practice match, and then cut to
the actual.
And then when we get to the race, we're gonna be so hyped, right?
Just for me to fail. Oh my god! I did it done so fast!
Montage starts now. Cause you're only a man, and a man's got to learn to take it. Try to believe, though the going gets rough, that you got a hand tough to make it. History repeats itself, try and you succeed. Never doubt that you're the one, and you can have your dream. You're the best around. Nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best around. And nothing's gonna ever keep you down. You're the best. Oh, So just press circle and don't touch anything. Oh god.
Oh fuck, I wanna fight him. I'm ready.
Are you just gonna run through it?
You don't even know me.
Okay. This is gonna be something. It's gonna be something.
Yeah, dude. I'm faster than you. What? Oh, Excalibur's a fucking gay ass name. Get real. How do I delete shit? So glad I get to name it, because that's a name. Oh yeah. Wowie fucking zowie, I'm gonna touch that star before you do, bitch. Up so hard. Oh, I'm doomed. Oh, I'm so cooked.
You're so cooked. I come back at the worst fucking moment.
What you got there?
I got dark chocolate covered pretzels.
I guess fuck me. I'm just gonna walk there. No zip line for me. Somebody tells me that he already touched the star. Something tells me I fucked up, guys.
This is gonna be the worst feeling ever.
Oh my fucking lordy, jeez. Hey, you said this game was fun. What the hell? Can he just win and so it can be over? Do I have to come back? Of course I have to go back. Why wouldn't I fucking go back? I fucking lost. What the fuck do you mean? You're keeping count still? It doesn't end? Use a bitch, Cameron. I didn't know I was gonna get humiliated the whole game.
I'm sorry.
I should kill you.
Uh-huh. But you're not gonna, right?
No.
You're so sour.
Dude, no context for the recording. Just us chuckling.
That for me. Can't even see that.
Dance session.
Oh
In asterisks.
Random dancing pedos. Random sims.
Shut the fuck up.
Back me a ball. Would you, darling?
I'm gonna fuck you.
About time. You don't understand. That was a practice round? Where's the fucking prick at?
Oh my god.
You don't even know.
This is the worst. This is the worst feeling ever. Is it because I'm here? You feel the
fuck!
You feel the power. Come on, come on.
Power.
It's because I'm pressing the wrong button. What do you mean going around?
Because you took that route.
Oh.
Who is this angel that I'm seeing?
Thanks for a push, prick.
No!
Did I really just fucking lose?
Let me add to this L. This will be for me, though.
Cameron, I was so close.
I know, I saw.
Okay, that's not a problem now. Yeah, fuck off. Oh my god. Stop, dude.
Dude, stop, dude.
Stop, dude. Skip that one. Just fuck it. See, I'm smart. I figured something out.
Oh. No. No. Fuck.
You're what a mistake frick. For walking.
What a
it's
frick.
Your mistake for walking. No, it's your mistake for walking. Angel, do you believe in me?
Yeah.
Okay. Let me add to this L.
If we think shitty of ourselves, we'll win.
Can I cut this? If it's possible. Strat.
Strat unlock.
Chat, is this real?
Chat. Clip that.
Chat, clip it. Clip it, chat.
Fuck! No, go, just go. I believe in you. Not two grown men just playing Kingdom Hearts.
Having to raise a fucking child.
By touching a star. I hate that man for walking on me. Oh, mistake, bro.
Oh my god, mistake. Mistakes were made. Mistakes were made for you.
I'll take a hit to that.
The skull fucked angel.
Okay.
What?
Shit.
Alright, go talk to Kyrie.
Kyrie, we fucking now?
We just lost our Ricky. I never fucking seen it yet.
That's not true. How dare you? Where's she at?
On the other side of the island.
Oh my, what a whore, dude.
Go back.
Oh, that way?
Mm-hmm.
Oh my god, why would this woman do such a thing? I already called her a whore. I can't keep just being mean to women all day. I'm gonna fucking kill her. Because of me falling was her fault. Okay, that's cool. You know, really? Really? Wow. Just wow, developers.
Just wow them, developers.
That took a shortcut. I could have went the long way. Man, there ain't no way we made this raft. Oh, don't tell me. Oh, why can't we just go?
Okay, stop pushing the rock now.
I'm gonna kill whoever decided that Kingdom Hearts was a good idea to make.
You got all that strength because you were so angry at losing every group.
What the fuck do I need fish?
Mm-hmm. Having those palm trees for coconut. What else do we need?
Dude, I do not give a flying fuck. What's the chart? Be helpful. Get some shit. I'm tired of fucking going around this fucking island.
Tell me about signing. One mushroom.
I picked it up. What do you want from me, woman?
I need to pick it up. Let's
look at this place. What do you need mushrooms for, huh?
Ooh. Yeah, I'm retarded.
Yeah. What happened, Karen?
I broke the box. Bunch of bow wow.
Is that bad? Are we fucked? Cameron, what the fuck? Cameron!
And you needed that box.
Okay, I was gonna be really mad if you fucked us.
I'm sorry. Oh, I forgot this shit's light enough that he's so fucking.
Look at him! Strong.
Watch the shit break.
You would have done.
This isn't at all what I needed, but here you go. I'm gonna.
Cool.
I'm gonna help you out. Look at that. Yeah, now you can resist. What?
Don't be idiots.
What?
I will not become a. I don't know
what's
going on.
What?
I'll be honest.
Dude, where is this fucking mushroom?
I thought I picked up a mushroom.
Oh, wait, I know where it is. Angel, it's in lore. I'm gonna lead you to the entrance of lore and you're gonna go through it.
I'm scared.
Yep.
Yeah, I was scared of that hole, man. I was racing, I got scared. Never mind, it's not as intimidating as I thought.
You ready for this?
Oh, we're going back to the lore cave.
We're going back to the lore hole. The lore hole.
Don't ever say that to me ever again. It's called the secret place, okay?
I hate you.
I found this place by accident, too, so...
Look, mushroom.
Wait.
Right next to the... You know exactly where it is.
Where is it?
Right there.
Huh?
Right there.
Where?
Fuck you, dude.
Is that it? Is that a mushroom? Hey, yo, is that Cloud? It better not be fucking Cloud. I swear to fucking
Cloud. It's not.
Okay.
It's sort of.
We need to stop making protagonists with spiky hair, sort of. I was about to flip my shit if that was just gonna be loud. Oh, he's skimming here with fucking.
Who's there?
I've come to see the door to this world.
Huh?
This world has been connected.
What are you talking about?
I don't like this.
Time to the darkness.
Oh man, you're one of those cult guys, huh?
No.
No?
This is before the cult was found.
Well, whoever you are, stop freaking me out with this. Huh? Where did you come from?
Not yet. Let me go through the door. I like doors.
From another world.
He's so very much. No fear in this kid.
He lost that.
Yeah, well, you'll see.
I mean, did you see his fucking dream? Was it a dream, though?
We don't know. It took a place in his heart. He was fighting his inner demons, literally.
Man, your demons are fucking scary, dude.
Can you imagine? I couldn't. I can.
I couldn't. Yeah, I can. The switch up was crazy. So I go through door? Yes. Let me through door. Now.
Go back to Kyrie and then start chapter 3.
Oh yeah, I forgot. I was getting the shit for dumbass Kyrie. Who can't do anything but point. Not a kid. Oop. It's in Dorian. You can't do anything about it. Wait, it really make you travel, dude.
Dang. What about I? Be there.
Dude, I got your mushrooms. Hot potion, let's go. Let's go.